That accident put three people in the hospital. As you can still see, there's some damage behind me. You can actually see the tire tracks where that car went over the curb and then ended up in the shrubbery right across from the electric boat entrance here. Now, this happened shortly after noon. Police say a man and a woman were struck on the sidewalk. The man does not have serious injuries, while the woman is said to have serious injuries. The driver was also taken to the hospital, and there is no update on their condition. As you can see here, there's still a number of evidence markers on the ground, and there's still an active police investigation. Photographs being taken, measurements, and just a moment ago, we saw a couple officers over by that car that's end up in the bushes over there and checking it out to just to get more on this investigation. Now, as we get more information on what happened here, we will get it to you here on Fox 61 News. But right now, live in New London, Dave Puglisi, Fox 61 News.